Well, state police have identified the woman who was hit and killed by a car on the outer loop of I-695 in Baltimore County. Around midnight, troopers were called to the Green Spring Avenue exit in Pikesville. They say a car was disabled on the shoulder there. Investigators say 21-year-old Michelle Williams, who was a passenger in the car, walked into the road to flag down another driver and was hit by an oncoming car. She later died at the hospital. The driver of the other car did stay at the scene, and the investigation is ongoing.